Have you deleted some WhatsApp messages on your Samsung device without any backup and realized how much you needed them? Don't worry, we have a solution for you. You may have deleted a chat thinking you don't need that anymore, but right at the moment you put your finger away from that delete button, you realize that you also have deleted an important phone number sent by that person. Ah, if there was an undo delete button on WhatsApp. You don't need to worry, as recovering deleted WhatsApp messages is a piece of cake in 2021. UltFone Android Data Recovery is a professional data recovery tool that can recover deleted data from your Android device without backup. It can recover deleted WhatsApp messages, WhatsApp contacts, WhatsApp business data, messages, photos, videos, etc. from Android internal memory. While other recovery tools might not support your device, UltFone Android Data Recovery supports more than 7,000 Android devices. Follow the steps to recover deleted WhatsApp data from Samsung devices. Step 1. Download the software from the UltFone official website and install it on your PC or Mac. Step 2. Launch the program and select the Recover WhatsApp Data option on the main interface. Step 3. Connect your Android phone to the computer. If the USB debugging is not turned on, please follow the on-screen instructions to enable it. Step 4. Once your device is recognized in the software, you can click on the Start button to start scanning the deleted messages. Make sure that you are logged in on WhatsApp before proceeding. Step 5. For security reasons, the software will prompt you to backup your data first. Step 6. Once the scan is complete, the messages found are displayed for preview. Check the messages you want to recover and click the Recover button to save them. So, in this video, we shared how to recover accidentally deleted WhatsApp messages from your Samsung phone. If you have a backup beforehand, there are several ways to restore your messages. However, if you do not have a backup, UltFone Android Data Recovery is the best option to go in order to recover deleted WhatsApp chats from Samsung devices without backup or root. Just download it for free and start recovering your lost data immediately. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.